Hi, I didn't see you sitting there. I'm catching up on E.E. Cummings. Let's go do some fun stuff!
What type of fun stuff?
Fun.
I love Jeopardy. I just wanted to point that out. But I have a magic trick. I will do magic.
Are you okay?
I saw you there that time. I'm thirsty. Very thirsty. But as you can see, we're locked in the bathroom. There's no source of water.
Except for there.
No, you're stupid.
Yeah, no.
And emergencies, you drink this.
Well, I guess the sink is broken then?
No.
Then why aren't we going to use it? It's bad water?
Edit that out. It's broken.
It's poisonous.
Yeah, that's broken. Yeah, it's poisonous. Don't edit that out. And look. You see, it tastes good. It's good for you. It's just like mouthwash, but it's not for your mouth. It says, do not only use for a topical use. Job! As a life hack, I need to tell you about toothpaste. This is the good one. It's like a drum. It can be music like you just saw. But it's good for brushing your teeth. Can I use your toothpaste?
Yes.
Okay, good. I already squirted it down. And you love it? Good. All in there. And then... You won't wash your hands, leave it rest, right shit? And this is not good toothpaste. You see it says, expires the 24th of August. It's the 2010th. And that's life hacks with bathroom time with this kid.
Your name's Riley.
Life hack with Mr. Splatball. I need to show you my next one because that one was a life hack. This one is just good. It's called getting your hands good. And you're nothing in there, nothing good. So you take Vaseline, not much left, or petroleum jelly. It's a rip-off. I'm just too cheap to buy the real stuff. And you're gonna put it in your hands, rub it around. Indians! It's Mr. Indian! Mr. Indian! He's coming to kill us all. But you see, now we have moist hands. Now we wash it off in a cat's food bowl. Dad put water in. And then you come over here and you notice that your hands are waterproof. So you wash them off. And then let me read to you a poem to finish this off. If I or anybody don't know where it, he, her was.
Great boy for Russia.
I hate Russia.